¡Vamos! Está saliendo el niño. Está saliendo el niño en este momento. Está saliendo también el señor. Y bueno, ya están a salvo.
I've been talking with him. He doesn't know who you are. He that's what he told me.
There were two immigration officials sort of bullying a family inside their own vehicle, telling them that they had an administrative warrant, which isn't the same thing as a judicial warrant, and trying to harass them and fear them into coming out.
¿No se van? ¿Qué van a hacer? ¿Qué se sabe? Bueno, estamos viendo a los agentes. ¿Qué van a hacer? ¿Se están yendo los agentes ya? Estamos tratando de investigar qué es lo que está pasando aquí.
I could see if these people were bad criminals, but they're not. They're just trying to provide for their kids. The family don't bother nobody. They work every day. They come home. The kids jump on their trampoline. It's just a community. It's going to happen again, and they're going to come back, and we're going to come back too, and we're going to be even stronger, and we're going to learn how to protect one another. We're going to be there for them and let them know that we are a community, that we're going to stick together. That's what we're supposed to do. I don't care where you come from. You're supposed to stick together. God made all of us. It could be me. It could be my family. It could be anybody. It could be your neighbor, just like it was my neighbor today. So it scared me, and it changed a lot about how I feel about this country.